take advantage of their incompetence.
I was just getting warmed up! Bring him on!
Away for nothing.
We don't have time to play around.
Sure, we'll play
around. I'm going in!
You're not going anywhere!
What the fuck? Amateurs, throwing their lives away for nothing.
We don't have time to play around.
The least I can do is offer a...
Rising flame! I was just getting warmed up! Bring him on!
Hmm.
Here we go.
Please step back.
Thank you.
this.
Please step back. Please step back.
All right, let's keep this up.
Thank you.
this?
Please step back.
We can use this. We can use this. use this.
Please step back. Intruder detected.
Go.
We're getting any further!
I can't even hear you!
It's no good. We have to go back!
whirlwind is only having an effect here at this point. I surmise that our destination, the core, lies beyond it.
So what, force our way through? That's crazy!
It's also our only choice.
Hey, everyone! Check this out! It smells a little different over here.
Smells different?
I don't know how, but I think I will if we get closer.
Let's see.
This way!
We can use this.
Intruder detected.
Please step back.
Intruder detected. Intruder detected. Intruder detected.
Isn't this?
Yeah, it's from his ship.
It must have happened when he got rid of that dragon. A section of the ship must have broken off and fallen to the surface.
It would seem that Mr. Crow has cleared a path for us, so we can proceed. He has come to our aid, not once, but twice.
He always was a meddlesome do-gooder.
I believe the odor that Miss Miracle perceived earlier must be issuing from the space ahead of us.
I'm amazed you were able to find such a faint scent in a place with so much wind.
You're amazing, Mary.
My nose is well trained.
Oh dear, I suppose I'll never be able to escape you, will I?
Thank you, Miracle. Now we can walk the path Crow left for us.
Yeah! Yeah!
So, this is where our travels come to an end.
Oh, I wouldn't say that. I'd just say it's a turning point. I'm going to find happiness, I've no intention of letting my travels end in a place like this.
Yeah. This is where it begins. Without being bewitched by false evolution, without warping anyone's history, we're all going to travel forward, one step at a time, into a proper and rightful universe.
Yes. Yes, you're right. It's only just begun. After all, I've already decided. I want to walk together with you, Edge, in a universe where everyone can be happy.